Livneia Kieta.
Like we said before we read this excerpt, like what I said, that at first we have to organize an environment, or the environment, in a way that whatever comes our way, we see it as coming from the Creator, from none else besides Him. The second thing is that He is good that does good, and that He works on us only in order to direct us toward the goal, the purpose of creation. And that whatever disturbance He sends me in order to direct me correctly, because the light can excel only from the darkness, from this I can see how to correctly direct myself toward Him, then this is how I fix each and every moment in my life. What does the Creator want to tell me every moment, and what is He guiding me toward? If I'm already in a point where I understand that it's coming from the Creator, and in order to bring me to the goal of the good that does good, even though that usually the state is unpleasant, the things that come from the Creator, because it awakens in me broken desires, broken parts. So it's always revealed as something unpleasant, bad, fear, disorientation, and so on. I know that it's to my benefit, and that I have to direct it toward the purpose of creation. The purpose of creation is that I start thinking about, when I start thinking about how to direct myself toward that, for this I have to be directed toward the center of the ten, in that direction. And then all the time try to direct myself toward that. It's not simple, because that's already beyond the boundaries of my egoistic desire. To scrutinize that it comes from the Creator, fine. Everyone wants to be tied to the upper force. To scrutinize that it's coming in order for me to invert all the bad into good, it's also fine. My will to receive does not resist it. I feel that, thank God, there is a Creator in the world, and all the bad things that appear come from Him, in order for me to think about Him good things. It's good to serve the Creator, or even better, to be religious, because this is what people in the world think, that this is how they can hide from problems. But from this point and on, the next step, this already starts being the center of the ten, what we started after the Bulgarian Congress, that this is what's important. This is already a direction that's outside of my ego. One step outside of my ego, and here I need the support of society to arrange myself. I need many supporters for me to somehow be able to even turn my face in the right direction.